Hello and welcome to our blog. Today we are going to be making Flecko, the World Cup mascot. If you haven't seen him yet, this is what he looks like. He is a three-banded armadillo, the firstborn in the new millennium. He is now 14. We are using the cake ball and we're going to mold it like you would Play-Doh to get the correct shape. Okay, molding it into the shape that we want. And now he's going to do his little ears. We've come to realize that it's probably best to do the ears if we can, just because using other pieces usually leads to breaking or falling off. It's not as stable as just making it out of the cake. Again, this is Flecko, the armadillo mascot from the World Cup. Yeah, we're gonna shape his head and then we're gonna put him back in the fridge to get nice and solid before we dip him. Perfect. Now we're going to put him on a little plate and stick him in the freezer for a little bit just so he gets nice and solid. And we're going to cover him in butterscotch for his coloring. See you in a bit. Okay, now we have frozen the head. It's done getting nice and solid. Got some butterscotch and we're putting the stick on the bottom. We got our little armadillo Flecko. Making sure to get the excess butterscotch off. Tapping, as you can see, my husband is tapping his hand, not the stick, to get the excess butterscotch off. I just want to make sure that it's nice and even. And there come his brothers. Now we're going to dip these in the butterscotch, take the excess off, and then put them back in the fridge to get them nice and solid. And once we're done with that, we'll be right back. Okay, and now that we've taken him out, we're gonna put his eyes on. I And just a note, when you make the ears, you want to make them a little bit thicker, just so that they don't fall off in the dipping process. We're using a mini marshmallow cut in half. And we're using a toothpick to put some of the melted butterscotch on it to make sure his little eyes don't come off. Now we're going to put him back in the fridge to harden up. And we'll be right back. Okay, now we're getting ready to decorate, give him some detail. And we have melted some blue vanilla melts to make the details on his forehead and the back of his head, his little scales. We're using a Ziploc baggie just because it's easier to make smaller details. Closing it up and making sure it's in a nice liquidy form. You want to make sure that you don't have any clumps because it'll make it hard to come out and that could cause you to pop the bag and make a mess. We have a little napkin just in case you need to wipe the edge off. There you go. Husband's making sure he's looking at the picture. You see where his little scales start? He's making the outline just so it's an easier path when he's making the scales. Make sure to post your comments. If you have any ideas of anything that you'd like to see us try and make, or any flavor ideas, or any blogs on decorating that you'd like to see us try. Looks like nice little scales. And you can make these and a few of these and some soccer balls and maybe some of the trophy and have a cute little World Cup bouquet. We'll be back in just a moment. But first, let me get a picture of a nice front view. There you go. And we're going to put them in the fridge and keep on decorating. We'll be right back. Now, we are going to do the nose and the eyebrows. Give them a little detail. And my husband has the milk chocolate out. It's not as dark as the semi-sweet. It's a little bit lighter, but not obviously as white as white chocolate. So when you're making a cake ball and it's in the shape or something special like an animal or trying to make a person, we always like to try to make it with something that's going to taste good with the cake ball. So that's why we use the chocolate coating and marshmallows, because we know that's not going to mess up the flavor of the cake ball. It's really hard to make sure that the eyes are even. Okay, and now we're going to be doing the final details on the eyes. He has green eyes, and in the background we put on his official Faleco song from the World Cup. As you can see, his little eyebrows and his little nose and mouth, his little eyeballs. How cute is he? One more step. Okay, there we have them. Faleco. And remember, you can visit us at www.sugarmonkeys.net, on facebook.com/sugarmonkeystx, pinterest.com/sugarmonkeystx, instagram.com/cakeballs_sugarmonkeys. And you can visit us Saturday at the Four Seasons Market in Richardson at 677 West Campbell Road from 9 to 2.
Thank you for visiting us today, and we'll see you next week. Remember to please post your comments on our Facebook page and on our blog. Thank you and have a great day.